My mum was very sporty when she was younger, so I probably get it off her. I definitely don't get any skill from my dad, and he admits that too. But I think probably for me, I had quite a supportive background, and growing up, had quite a lot of support, and my parents would do quite a lot for me to go to different sports. I think obviously recently with Halloween, like, people would say, well, what did you do for Halloween? We shut the lights off at the front and sat in the back, and if anyone came knocking on my door, I was never in, because I was always at some kind of sport. So I think probably just my parents were probably the biggest people that supported me with everything.
Yeah, and it's an exciting future here at Rangers now as well, isn't it?
Yeah, I think giving us a platform to be able to go and be the first professional team, to be able to go and compete in the league. And it is really exciting to see what will happen this season.